brother will help singing with us. No?
This song is not 3,000 years old, perhaps yeah, 20 years, 10 years.
Yeah.
Actually, I didn't know. This song is very modern. It's old folk music they make very modern. Is it something like that? Yes, so Haejin. So she comes from Korea. And so you played instrument, but that is not traditionally Korean.
No, I mean, it's actually traditional from everywhere because it's made with soil, like pottery that brothers are selling here. So it's from actually everywhere, but at least this shape and more become musical instrument is from Italy. So ocarina means a little goose because the kids thought it looks like a body of little goose, quack, quack, quack. So it's ocarina is actually Italian, not Japanese, but they think it sounds like Japanese. So people thought it's an instrument from Japan, but from Italy. And then at home, it's my profession. What I play, and yes. So this is because some people are like curious, how can it be the range? It's like less than 2 octaves. So this one is actually from Austria. So like not very large range we have. So when we try to play a bit classical song or pop songs, then we need more range. So like we can have like double of this, or this is a triple ocarina. It's also same with a like pottery, but more like we added 1, 2, 3. So how sound is this?